The Quino Checkerspot is an endangered butterfly species. This video will give an overview of the Quino's life cycle. A Quino Checkerspot female will oviposit her fertilized eggs onto a food plant. This food plant is Plantago erecta. As the eggs mature, they change color from light yellow to reddish-brown. 2 weeks after the eggs are laid, they hatch. Pre-diapause larvae are gregarious and will create silken shelters to protect themselves. During the hot and dry summer months, the Quino Checkerspot larvae go into diapause. This can be thought of as butterfly hibernation because it allows the Quino larvae to survive when food sources become scarce. This is a picture of two larvae that are in diapause. When rain returns in January and food plants begin to grow, the larvae come out of diapause to feed. Over the next 2 to 6 weeks, they grow in size until they are large enough to pupate. Pupation time for a Quino Checkerspot butterfly is, on average, 2 weeks. What emerges from the pupa is a Quino Checkerspot adult. This adult is pumping his wings to expand and dry them. Once dry, the adult flies off to mate and create the next generation of Quino Checkerspot butterflies.